Our next two recipients were unable to attend today, but deserve their moment anyways. Briefly describe them. First is Leanna Logsdon. If Leanna Logsdon were an animated figure, which she kind of is anyways, she would wear red and white horizontal stripes, Harry Potter glasses, and a warm little hat. Like the character Waldo, Leanna has a way of popping up everywhere. Was that not really except today, right? I'm sticking to my theme, though. I met her when she arrived on campus to be a part of the Plunge Spiritual Service Program organized annually by Reverend Nickel. She next popped up as one of the students training for the 2019 Students Half Marathon Challenge. Between her first year and her senior year, Leanna has been part of the Chemistry Club, the Chemistry Department Board of Directors, which I never knew existed until now, EU Distinguished Representatives, AED, and more. And from free time, Leanna served residential life as a resident assistant. Leanna has let her busy schedule compromise her grades only slightly. Her current GPA is none of your business, but I did look it up, or rather, we looked it up, and it's roughly 1.12 higher than my college GPA. It's also none of your business, and it's something of which I'm surprisingly proud of. All right, this fall I was at a campus program featuring Congressman Charlie Gonzalez, and when Leanna showed up, again, continuing with the theme, the congressman said, "Hello, Leanna," and gave her a big hug, and people were saying, "Who is that man with Leanna?" And so, finally, while recently showing a prospective student family friend around CSI, around campus and around CSI, I was thrilled to run into Leanna. She was there yet again, even though there was no school that day. She was doing research, and she discussed her plans to go to medical school, either here or at the Trinity of the West, Stanford. She was the perfect young woman to discuss with that prospective student academic excellence and the breadth of the college experience. She is sweet, delightful, energetic, enthusiastic, caring, brilliant, and down to earth. So please join me in recognizing Presidential Excellence Award winner, Leanna Logsdon. For both of these awards, we made arrangements that Sean Solis will accept the award on her behalf, so you can just come up and grab it. This is part of the unsung, I believe. Photoshop reality.